Mission Blue, as an organization, was inevitable. People ask me sometimes, what's the biggest problem with the ocean? And they say, well, some things are obvious. What we're putting into the ocean, the pollution issues. What we're taking out of the ocean, depleting the wildlife. But the biggest problem of all is ignorance. If people know why the ocean matters, if they understand why it matters to them personally, they can take action to provide hope for these individual places and collectively a network of hope to embrace the living world. Hope spots make it possible for individuals to use their power, fully protect large areas of the sea, but it has to start somewhere.
We are so proud to announce that our Oluwalu Mother Reef is being recognized by the Mission Blue as a hope spot. And with this, we hope that we can continue to build community awareness around the world and bring more attention to climate change and sea level rise and the impacts that land use is having on our reef.
If people don't care, it doesn't matter whether a place is protected on paper or not. It takes the willingness of individuals, of communities, of nations to say, yes, we're behind this. We really want this to happen. Mission Blue aspires to be a voice for all of those who care. Expeditions to hope spots are vitally important. Over my lifetime, I've been a witness to the most dramatic change in the ocean, well, to the world at large, than during all preceding human history. And the pace is picking up. So the sooner we can get people to be aware of what's happening under the surface of the ocean, to go to places that have been identified for their importance, either because they're still in great shape or because they are important for reasons that if we can protect them, really have hope of recovery. It's about compassion. It's about the ethic of respect for other creatures, other forms of life, but it's also about us. We need the rest of life on Earth. Now, the rest of life on Earth needs us to take care of the whole living world as if our lives depend on it, because they do.